All right, folks, this is the Great Simulator here, and while I am doing my mapping out for the mission we're going to be doing, which is Cannonball Blues, I do want to bring up how to balance a route. Now, I'm bringing this up because I've had so much difficulty with it. I couldn't figure it out, and because I kept not accepting the routes that I picked, and common sense pretty much hit me in the head. The fact that when they say for you to balance your route, it's pretty much self-explanatory. So you see two different icons up here. You see like a teal blue circle and a purple circle. So however many stops you have, it has to literally balance out. So if you have 14 stops, there got to be at least 7 purple stops, 7 blue stops. If you only got 13 stops and there's 7 blue, 6 purple, then you have to add an extra stop that includes the purple. Just because you see the mission tells you only to, or it doesn't say only, but even though the mission says connect those certain stops, it don't have to be only those stops, because if you do only those stops, then the route will not be balanced at all. So you have to pretty much add other stops in there to balance it out. And that's pretty much what I'm doing here. I'm just trying to balance out the route so that I can, you know, have an equal amount of purple stops as I do the blue stops. So I hope you all enjoy the rest of this video. I did want to just bring that up, you know, because I'm pretty sure if I was confused, I'm pretty sure there are others out there that is just as confused also. So that is how you balance a route in Tramps.
I never had any doubt. Meanwhile, Carol and I have been delving into the city's sights, and we've drafted up a script for the tour guides. Did you know, for instance, that Carol's great-great-great-grandfather was one of Angel Shore's founding fathers? Well, you do now. Interesting, right? Now, if it's okay by you, I'd love to join you on that inaugural ride and try my hand at being a guide. Oh, and here's the cherry on top. We're going to use one of those antique trams I scoped out. All you have to do is purchase it and then take it on the sightseeing route. Now, if it's okay by you, I'd love to join you on that inaugural ride and try my hand at being a guide. Oh, and here's the cherry on top. We're going to use one of those antique trams I scoped out. All you have to do is purchase it and then take it on the sightseeing route.
Going out to the log cabins at night is so spooky. I think I saw my grand's ghost there.
Should we go to the movies tonight? I'll look up what's on and call you back. Yep, okay, bye. Hi. Yes. Of course, honey. Indeed. Right on it. Cheese? Cheese too, yes. And the garbage, of course. Bye. Oh, God.
Bridge always scares me. It's so high.
You know what this city's missing? A nice casino.
Watching the sea lions get fed is always fun. I love the way they try to catch fish.
Going out to the log cabins at night is so spooky. I think I saw my grand's ghost there.
I'll never go to that farm outside town again. I was chased by a goose who honked at me menacingly. It was the scariest thing of my life.
Thanks to your hard work, our network is steadily growing, and the quality of our service is on the rise. The tram in Angel Shores is becoming an unstoppable force.
I love going to church, mainly because everybody I know goes as well. It's such a nice community.
How did I end up here?
Thank you. I love listening to the birds singing.
Oh no! I fell asleep!
That new song, Drag Me Up, is great. It's such an uplifting song.
Bye.
Ooh, I barely passed my last exam.
Do you prefer garlic or onions? I think I like onions better, but you can make a nice dip of garlic.
Hi.
What? No. I'm not even tired.
I'm trying to
Goodbye.
Conditioning is great. It's way too hot out on the street.
Hey!
Thank you. Is All Directions a casted boy band?
See ya.
Thank you for joining us on this tour of Angel Shores. We hope you enjoy your visit to this incredible city.
Well, I've got to say, running this tourism tram has been quite the experience. I mean, who would have thought? It turned out to be a blast, and I don't think the passengers could tell I was nervous at all. Should I switch careers to tourism after this project? But anyway, I've got to hand it to you. Your driving skills are seriously impressive. It takes time to take things to the next level. We've got to keep expanding our network, especially in those districts over the east side of the bay. That means setting up new tram routes with additional tram stops. Remember, the more tram stops we establish and develop in those districts, the faster the entire area will grow and prosper. Oh, and I just received some exciting news. We can now extend our network to the suburbs on the west side of the bay. Plus, our highway route construction is making excellent progress. It won't be long before we connect the entire city. We're on the right track, my friend. It's come to my attention.